Thank you, Gorgeous. Another busy day in the world of entertainment. As always, let's find out what your celebrities have been up to.
Imani has never looked better, and when we caught up with her, we asked her what on earth she did to look so swelt and lose all that weight, and of course, if she was still single.
I had to change my diet. My diet was the major thing. I love chocolates. So I had to forget about the chocolates. I have a thing for soda, but now not anymore. I had to switch soda with smoothies, so just a healthy lifestyle. My lips are tightly sealed. I'm still single. Yes. No ring on the finger.
And Muthoni the drummer is back in the 250 from her escapades and being stranded in Greece. And we have been hearing that she has been planning new music and collaborations while there. We'll keep you posted. And every time an artist puts out a new album, well, they always talk about how it is the best thing they've ever done. So it's kind of refreshing when you don't hear that. This week, Jay-Z did a live Q&A session on Twitter, and he didn't even put Magna Carta Holy Grail in his top three. When a fan asked if he thinks the album is his best work yet, Jay-Z responded that it might be his fourth best. How honestly refreshing. And it's official, Wiz Khalifa and Amber Rose are secretly Mr. and Mrs. Khalifa also recently tweeted that they do plan to throw a bigger celebration later this year, and they want to do it the proper way. And Khalifa also joked that they were going to be postponing the wedding so that Rose could properly toast her big day. Well, she's grown up since her days with Kanye. And finally, one of Bollywood's favorite film stars, Farhan Akhtar, returns to the screens in a biopic about Indian sports icon Milkha Singh. Directed by filmmaker Rakesh Omprakash Mehra, Bhag Milkha Bhag captures the athlete's life story from his early childhood days surrounding the 1947 India-Pakistan partition era, during which he lost his parents, through to his sporting achievements on the running track. Bhag Milkha Bhag also stars Sonam Kapoor and Nisha Shafi and is already breaking Bollywood box office records.
And that's it from the world of entertainment. Remember, we do the dirty so you don't have to. I'm Rohila Dachiasoodh.